There's another rout in the always volatile global oil markets, but this time, for the first time, there's a greater risk to the U.S. and specifically Texas economy. Five amazing statistics from the Port of Houston's shipping channel, the nation's most important for the oil and energy sectors, tell the story quite simply. The current rout, which has driven oil below $50 a barrel, is being caused primarily by fear of coronavirus, of course, but there's also a power play between Saudi Arabia and Russia, two key players in the nations of OPEC Plus, as well as the lingering effects of the U.S.-China trade war. Statistic number one. In 2019, 1 year after the value of Port of Houston oil exports narrowly eclipsed the value of oil imports for the first time, the export total was almost three times the value of imports. Statistic number two. In 2011, just 8 years earlier, the value of Port of Houston oil imports had been more than 400 times greater than the value of oil exports. Statistic number three. The Houston oil export total for 2019 was greater than the combined total for the preceding 15 years. Statistic number four. The value of oil imports in the Port of Houston shipping channel has plummeted more than 80% from the 2011 record. Statistic number five. In 2019, for the first time, the Port of Houston registered no imports from Venezuela or Nigeria. In the record year of 2011, the value of oil imports from Venezuela topped $4 billion and from Nigeria, $3.8 billion. While the United States still imports more oil than it exports, the dramatic shift to exports has meant incredible growth in a U.S. industry. It's one that is now susceptible to massive price swings. From outside the Washington Beltway and inside the trade numbers, this is Ken Roberts, and this has been another episode of Trade Matters. If you like this video, you're welcome to share it and subscribe.